Tables in regular databases may contain a lot of columns, and it becomes a challenge to navigate through headers in results grid trying to find the desired one. SSMSBoost offers a solution that allows to search for columns in results grid. To activate this functionality, click the right mouse button in results grid and choose Find Column in Results Grid. This search dialog is dockable, and you can dock it to any place within SSMS workspace. I will dock it under Object Explorer. To search for columns, start typing the query in the search string, and SSMSBoost will filter results in real time. SSMSBoost shows you data type and nullability information, the name of the column, its consecutive number, and the number of the results grid the column was found in. If you click only focused grid, SSMSBoost will do the search in the active grid only. When you switch between grids, results change automatically. Double-click the column name in the search dialog and the corresponding column will be highlighted in results grid. If you select just one column name, you can copy it to clipboard using regular copy-paste functionality. To select multiple headers, press down Ctrl or Shift button and use context menu to copy column names, each in a new line or comma separated. Copy data is XML spreadsheet function allows you to export the columns list to Excel via clipboard. Execute it to copy the data to clipboard in Excel-friendly format. Open Excel, paste the data, and you will get a well-formatted table with column list, their data types, and nullability information. SSMSBoost also offers data search functionality that allows you to search for data within results grid. Click the link to watch the video about this function. That is all for today. I hope the tips will help you complete your daily tasks more effectively. Don't forget to share your feedback in the comments below to help us improve this functionality. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.